Hi everyone! Today I'm doing cheap versus expensive art supplies. Cheap first. Anyway, what do you think part 2 in 8 years?